the very deepest, at our core, we are not a similar being, but the same being. And I would suggest that that is that's what the experience of love is. That love is literally the recognition that at the deepest level we are one being. A being is not really our being. A being doesn't belong to a person or a body or a mind. Being is that shared reality from which all people, minds, indeed all things, derive their apparently independent existence.